Celebrity Big Brother 2018. Amanda Barrie shuts down India intense row had enough. Celebrity Big Brother contestant Amanda Barrie slammed fellow housemate India Willoughby during tonight's episode, telling her to stop playing the victim. The Coronation Street star has been the peacekeeper on the Channel 5 reality series since the entire group entered over a week ago, but things changed during a task involving 1950s gender roles. The women were initially tasked with dressing up in traditional floral skater dresses while the men donned their overalls to get to work in a makeshift factory for the day, but in a welcome twist the female housemates were told they could enjoy the same working life as long as they kept it secret from the boys. Instantly, transgender newsreader India, 51, said she thought the task was sexist, despite the other women's excitement to get stuck in. Following a tense morning decorating cakes on a production line, the atmosphere became even worse when India sulked her way back to the Borehamwood bungalow's kitchen after maiden Chelsea star Ashley James snapped at her boxing skills. "Leave her, she's being a victim and I've had enough of it today," 82-year-old Amanda suddenly declared. Clearly shocked, India seemed more upset by the actress seemingly getting involved out of the blue. "Where did that come from?" she asked quietly. With a slight laugh, Amanda replied, "Me, but don't worry about it," before carrying on with making the boys lunch. Later, Ashley and singer Jinu Wine's relationship continued to hot up, as the pair couldn't seem to keep their hands off each other. When former police constable Maggie Oliver questioned the social media influencer on her feelings, however, Ashley quickly shut the notion down. "You two are looking very cozy there, Maggie, 62, cooed. Shaking her head in embarrassment, Ashley replied, "I hug everyone." Trying to get the DJ to open up, Maggie continued, "Oh, come on, you're talking to us," but it was futile. Despite Ashley's assurances, she appeared to go back on her earlier words when she was later seen flirting with the American star through the bedroom window. Jinu Wine, 47, was determined to get his housemate into bed with him for a cuddle, but rather than play along, Ashley merely teased him by planting a kiss on the window for effect before turning away.